You know what? You gotta spit out in the gospel, of course. Israel crucified in Christ, born and spiritually baptized. You know, it's pretty weird, you know, if anybody, witch or warlock, you may not know who they are, but then you'll find out. When you express it, they suppress it. Remember, when you're speaking and you're glorifying the Most High God, and you're speaking on any subject, and you're just expressing something, remember, it's all about God from beginning to end. He's the Alpha and the Omega. So always remember, when you express, and that warlock or that witch suppress, remember, what suppress, they add in what shouldn't be there, taking away what shouldn't be there, and trying to always, they're trying to be the head of the Most High God. So you already know that's the work of Satan. So love God with your heart, mind, soul, all your strength, take up the cross. And that's right, enjoy your salvation until the day you meet Christ, because that's the only expression you need, the expression of the Most High God, which is the Christ, the eternal word. Peace.